Just gonna go have fun. No one out there that I know of in the audience actively hates me. Not get dead face.
Ready to do this?
Ready. Totally ready. Throughout my whole career, label executives would just say, a nice girl doesn't force their opinions on people. A nice girl smiles and waves and says thank you. I became the person everyone wanted me to be.
I think that Taylor Swift, she is annoying.
All of her model friends.
She's too good.
Going through guys like a train.
She's too skinny.
Nobody physically saw me for a year. And that was what I thought they wanted. I had to deconstruct an entire belief system, toss it out and reject it.
American glory faded before me.
It woke me up from constantly feeling like I was fighting for people's respect.
I saw the scoreboard and ran for my life.
It was happiness without anyone else's input.
It's been a long time coming, but you and me, that's my home.
I want to do this. I need to be on the right side of history.
Taylor Swift broke her silence on politics over the weekend.
She's using her voice in a whole new way.
Never find another like me. Oh. It feels fucking awesome.
You should know it's you and me. There's nothing like this. This Americana and the heartbreak prince.
I feel really good about not feeling muzzled anymore. And it was my own doing.
There's nothing that feels better than this moment.
What are you doing?
I'm turning on my party shoes for vocals.
Good. We've never really gotten a good take without them, have we?
No.